Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Jan Selling Solutions. Now, I've been in a bit of a josh and josh. I've been doing Urdu tutorials and that's a word that you're hearing from Urdu. So this is the dress that you saw a couple of weeks ago. I uploaded the first part of this video. I've done this video tutorial in Urdu, so all my Urdu followers, if you want to go on to the Urdu channel, or better still, go to the website and follow the tutorial in Urdu on the website, and I will place the link at the bottom of the video for all Urdu speaking viewers and members. So basically this suit was a complete utter disaster, and that is actually quite apparent from the photo. There was actually no justice. The combination, apart from the combination, everything else on this suit was lousy. So it meant the total opening and redesigning, reshaping, recutting, resewing. And I can put re in front of everything, and I'll tell you, it's taken me a whole day to do, but I am quite chuffed and proud of one, the result of this, and two, a little bit of the enthusiasm which is coming back. So what you're going to see me doing, hopefully, is I fell in love with this colour, but a slightly lighter version. This is Crinkle Georgette, and it's actually probably a suit that I've sewn in the past, and it's pieces that were lying around, and it's enough to make a dress, and I fell in love with that. So, and then I found a perfect, I can't even begin to say how perfect a match of lace I found with this. So what you're going to see me do is make an outfit and one of the jacket coats out of this. Now this is a jacket coat for which I have cut out, and the part tutorial of the cutting is already done, so I'm going to connect the whole lot together. Perhaps this is my sort of josh bit coming back, and we'll come back and hopefully do a remake of a full tutorial and the remake of all this. So I hope you'll all join me in the upcoming tutorial of this and many others, quite fancy ones. So if the enthusiasm come back, then I expect you'll be seeing a lot more videos. So we'll have to wait and see. We'll have to wait and see what the future days bring, because I am actually quite bombarded with workload on assignments and stuff as well. So I get tied down, and it's very difficult to fit in the time these days, and I think age is catching up with me as well. So anyway, on that note, I'm going to love you and leave you. You all take care, have a wonderful few days until we see each other again, and bye for now.